Green Bay Packers star in town today here to help a charity for kids.
Seeing the smiles on the kids' faces, and you know, I never experienced nothing like it. You know, everybody coming up, running up, and you know, whether they want to take selfies, whether they just want to, you know, get a high five and say what's up.
Defensive lineman Kenny Clark led the Next Door Foundation's 2019 Walk for Children. WISN 12 Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden and reporter Derek Rose emceed that event. And the Bucks mascot Bango even made an appearance there as well. We asked Clark if the Bucks' current success is inspiring the Packers.
It's huge. You know, you got all the teams really, you know, really doing a really good job. So it's our job to pick it up, you know, and you know, we start getting some wins under our belt, get back to the playoffs.
This was the 30th year for that event.